two pairs of cousins, but only one pair of VIP Arsenal tickets. To decide who wins them, we raced from the Etihad to the Emirates. We had no money and no internet. We tried everything to make money, from magic tricks to playing piano in a train station. There were early leads, big swings and generous strangers, and an insane twist right at the finish line. Find out who won on my YouTube channel.